for one of the major health organizations in the greater Cincinnati area, and we have had maybe 10 positives, but we have at least 100 false positives that I am personally aware of that are refused to be changed. This isn't about health, it's about control. We need to take back control so we can get back our health.
That's right. When this all first started, none of us knew anything about this virus. None of us. We all got blindsided. And most of us, even probably at the very beginning of this, said, okay, we'll shut down. We'll go along with this because this could be devastating to all of us. But now we have at least 2 months of data. 2 months of data since we've shut down. Just since we shut down. And the numbers are showing us that maybe it is more infectious to other people, but it is not more deadly than many other viruses that we've dealt with in the past, including influenza. We as a people in this state and in this country have survived countless pandemics and viruses, and we have never shut down like this before. This is absolutely about control of us, and we have to take the control back as the people.